Welcome back to the Crossroad Diecast Speed Shop. I'm Skip, and on the turntable today, we have this Hot Wheels 62 Corvette Gasser. Coming up in the month of July, the Diecast Misfits are hosting an auction of custom diecast cars to benefit the St. Jude's Children's Hospital. All the proceeds from the auction are going to go to St. Jude's. The Misfits have invited the rest of the diecast community to donate a custom car to be auctioned off in July. For more information on the build or to take part in the auction, contact Paco at pacosdiecastgarage@gmail.com. This Gasser is going to be my entry. Anyways, let's get it off the turntable and taken apart. Well, here's our Corvette Gasser all taken apart. We've got the holes all drilled out, and we'll put some screws in there for that before we dip it in the strip. It's basically everything. It's brand new out of the blister, so there's not much plastic base. Chrome interior. I'm still trying to figure out what I'm going to do with that. Nice clear glass windshield. That'll be good. These tires will have to go. I'm going to take and look at some. I got a whole bunch that I got just received from Sam Ed Wheels. So I'm going to try to find some Sam Ed Wheels that'll fit on this, and I think it'll look a lot sharper when we get it all done. Anyways, let's move on. The first thing I did once I got the car apart was I took and found these Sam Ed raised white letter wheels, and they fit perfectly. The wheels spin nice. They sit in there nice. No adjustments have to be made to the interior, the wheels, the wheel wells, or any of that stuff. So that looks really sharp, and I'm really happy with those. And let's move on. All right, we're back. And here we have our little 62 Corvette Gasser. I have taken it and cleaned off all the out of the citrus strip, cleaned out all the old paint. Then I took a Scotch-Brite buffing wheel and went over it to kind of shine it up and smooth out all the metal. And from that point, I took the Flitz and I gave it a good polish and got it to shine like it is right now. Then I took some Zep degreaser. Washed it down with that and a toothbrush, kind of scrubbed it off, rinsed it off with some hot water. And then I put I used some isopropyl alcohol too on that, just to kind of take off any other thing that may be residue or something that may be on that. Because once I get it to this point, I really like to wear gloves, because I'm afraid of just oils from my hand or something getting on that that might affect the paint, especially the retroflame paint on that, when I use those type of paint, those candy paints and things on the casting. So I'm trying very hard to not touch the car with my bare hands. You can also see I've dipped the interior into the super clean. I got all the chrome off, and it's ready for me to do a little bit of detailing. Hopefully it'll be one sweet ride for and something that someone at the auction for the St. Jude's Children's Hospital would like to bid on. Anyways, let's move on. Hi, welcome back. Well, one of the things I wanted to do with the St. Jude's build was to make a little display case to go with it. So I got one of these little acrylic boxes that you can get from hobby stores or online or whatever, and I just thought I would do it up a little bit of a display. So I had some scrap decal paper laying around, so I printed out this checkerboard floor square, and I put some double-sided tape on the back of it, and so we'll just put that on there. Yeah, it should stick really nice. And then, again, it's just double-sided tape. And then put it there. So now you got this nice little display case, and that's there. And if the person who purchase it doesn't want it, they can just pull those right off. Those come off real easy. And so just thought that would be a little something extra to go with the car for the auction. Let's move on. And here we are with all our pieces. We got the candy striper all decaled and clear coated and ready to put together. We've put new tires on it. Got the interior all done up in the glass, and so let's move on and put it all together. Here's my contribution to the Diecast Misfits auction to benefit the St. Jude's Children's Hospital. All proceeds will go to the hospital. This is my 62 Corvette Gasser. It's painted with Retroflame hot pink, all done up with a candy striper livery and Sam Ed raised white letter wheels. The auction will be held on Whatnot on July 1st, and I hope that you'll check out the auction and the other builds. Besides customs, I understand that there'll be some super treasure hunts, vintage cars, and other things of that sort. If you want more information, contact Paco at Paco's Diecast Garage at gmail.com. And check out the Diecast Misfits YouTube channel. I want to thank the Misfits for putting this event on, and I pray that you raise a lot of money for such a good cause. And had a lot of fun with this build, and I hope each of you watching did too. Thanks for stopping by the shop.